downhill competition in Sestriere Borgata. He's very focused.
Mind you, I'm sure we'd all be doing a bit of soul searching before this start.
Easy going, a picture book start. Truly second nature.
Oh, straight into the gate.
Risking a real fall there. Oh, fantastic. If he goes on like this, he'll be a hard man to beat today. Good. Excellent. Oh, look out.
Wow, he's taking the gate with him.
Watch out, everybody.
Good performance.
Congratulations on this fantastic performance.
Super.
Welcome to the luge competition at Cesana Parial. Once again, the German fans have their fingers and toes firmly crossed.
Great! What a great start!
He very slightly touches the boards. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. Touches the boards.
Yes, but just ever so slightly. Extraordinary.
An excellent time. Just the last few preparations. A perfect start. He did everything just right. He very slightly touches the boards. Not a problem. It should hardly cost him any time. He touches the boards.
Yes, but just ever so slightly.
Excellent intermediate time.
Sure is. Great performance. A better intermediate time than in the first round. Fantastic. Now that was absolutely a fantastic performance.
Unbelievable. Welcome to the K90 ski jumping competition on the Standard Hill at Pajolato. He's on absolute top form. Now he needs to put that into medal-winning all-out action.
Great takeoff.
Congratulations on this fantastic performance.
Super.
Will he live up to everybody's expectations?
We will certainly know very soon. The speed is great.
Very nice landing. I'd say that was good enough for a medal.
Even for gold, maybe. Thank you.
Welcome to the 500-meter ladies' speed skating at the Turin Oval Lingotto. Speed skating was one of the first disciplines to be taken into the Olympic repertoire, although in the first Winter Games, only men were allowed to compete.
You know, that's right. The ladies had to wait until 1960.
That's right.
Oh, now that looks fast.
That performance will not be enough for a decent finish position. The last seconds before the start.
A truly great, great start. That time leaves much to be desired.
It is certainly not good enough for a top place.
Not at all.
Welcome to the biathlon in Cesana San Sicario. Four years ago, Kati Wilhelm and Uschi Diesel celebrated a German double victory. The strong favorite, Magdalena Forsberg, was in third place.
It's funny how the results turn out sometimes, huh?
Sure is.
And the race begins.
Very high speed now.
Yes, but it could well be sapping her energy too soon. She may pay dearly for this when it comes to the shooting. Yep, she's down to her last gasp as she drags herself towards the finish.
She's no longer totally fit.
Mind you, I think she still has some reserves.
Very good performance.
Yes, high speed. If she can keep this pace until the finish, she'll be in the top ranking. Ah, it looks as if she's unable to give it 100% anymore.
Now comes the shooting. She's doing great. Another hit. Hit again. No fault.
Great.
That's truly an incredible speed.
Let's just hope she's not overdoing it.
Slowly, her strides seem to be reducing and her legs tiring.
Obviously, keeping up such a pace must really be eating into her reserves.
She's reached a fast speed now.
Let's hope her fitness comes into its own.
The intermediate time's fantastic.
She's giving everything she's got, but the danger is that she'll be out of breath and off the pace at the end.
Mm-hmm. The first one's a hit. And that's a good one, too.
And that one's a fault, too.
Two faults. Now she really has to step it up.
It is possible to make up for those penalty seconds, but not easily.
No! What is she doing? Well, that performance was so-so. Welcome to the women's bobsleigh competition at Cesana Parial. In 1897, the world's first bobsleigh club was founded in St. Moritz, Switzerland, spurring the growth of the sport in winter resorts throughout Europe. By 1914, bobsled races were taking place on a wide variety of natural ice courses. Excellent speed at the start.
Great performance.
The bob is touching the boards a little roughly. again the boards.
That was certainly not good.
Congratulations on this fantastic performance.
Super.
Germany is preparing to start.
Great.
They're starting at a very good speed indeed.
Great intermediate time.
Seems like they want to prove themselves today.
Sure do. Everything's working fine up to now.
This is great teamwork. So nice to see it in action. And after such an impressive intermediate time, I believe they are capable of anything today.
I agree.
The intermediate time's fantastic.
Wow, an excellent result. It will be very hard to beat.
Welcome to the cross-country skiing in Frasolato Plan. Cross-country skiing competitions were already held at the first official Winter Games in Chamonix. At the time, there were two competitions, 18 and 50 kilometers. Later on, the 18-kilometer competition was split into 15 and 10 kilometers. He's starting the race.
Now that's an intermediate time you can be proud of.
The next section is critical if he's to make the medals.
Uh-huh.
A very fast race there.
Yes, he's flying.
It's impossible to keep this speed up for the whole of the race.
He shouldn't overstretch himself too soon.
That's a pretty good intermediate time. Very powerful race.
Yes, but he must maintain his strength until the finish.
That time is no surprise. Welcome to the slalom event in Sestriere-Kala. Congratulations to this audience. They are truly inspiring the athletes here today.
Just fantastic to watch. Great start.
Impeccable. Excellent intermediate time.
Sure is.
Good. Well done.
Fantastic. Well, that was absolutely a fantastic performance.
Unbelievable.
A truly great atmosphere at the start here today.
A very good start. You don't get much better than that. Oh, better, much better than in the first round. Yes. I'd say that was good enough for a medal.
Even for gold, maybe.